How do you do, folks? Welcome to my channel. The poem I'm going to read today is called The Final Word. The final word flutters indecisive and slowly, like the last leaf from a windswept tree, through the chilly winds of this wintry season with its cold snows, and it comes to me. There are sad sounds and there's wounding music, or worse by far, there's a slamming door, but there's not so bad by any standard as the final words cross an empty floor. I hope you enjoyed this poem. Come back to see me. Goodbye.